Holly Springs, Mississippi, where the story began. Born into slavery for Mr. Bowman. Orphan at 16, yellow fever outbreak. Five brothers and sisters had to do what she can. Left Mississippi land for Memphis with a plan. Make a better way for fam and escape from the white man. Only thought in her mind, teach the black youth. Changed that train of thought though, she had to sue. Railroad company, 1885, judged overturned but still waters run wide. They ain't know I'd be a Delta, coming from the Delta. But that should have been a sign, only a matter of time before forces align and she link up with people of a like mind. Legacy of struggle shine, for the hanging lynch bodies that are left behind. I'd be, can't walk through the fire and not get burned. Take the path of Ida B. Wells. Even though Supreme Court overturned, still waters run deep for the Ida B. Wells. If they ain't gonna give it, then you take a turn. That's advice coming from that Ida B. Wells. If liberation for your people, you're concerned. Well, then you just walking like Ida B. Wells. Dispelling the myth of who we are. Back when black folk were lynched just for looking hard. Came a long way from facing adversity, but certainly educated at Russ Fisk and Shaw University. Keep it true blue on the red records for who thought that black blood had a different hue that formed the NAACP with WEB. And can't forget about the NACW, here to bring trouble to any one or two who felt that they had the right to lynch blacks when they wanted to. Sacrifice cause she wanted to, give us coverage, end of suffering, support women's suffrage. What courage to never get discouraged, even when your spirit is malnourished. Stand against the current, crusade for justice, only so your future generations can flourish. Arkansas riots to mob rules in New Orleans. She's still standing there in the morning when the smoke clears and America awakens. We just pray the bloodshed ain't forsaken. Can't walk through the fire and not get burned. Take the path of Ida B. Wells. Even though Supreme Court overturned, still waters run deep for the Ida B. Wells. If they ain't gonna give it, then you take a turn. That's advice coming from that Ida B. Wells. If liberation for your people, you're concerned. Well, then you just walking like Ida B. Wells.
Ida B.